What is not since yesterday up to now? Praise the Lord. Listen. Really, God has loved us. In all days, I have been weak. But yesterday, I became strong, so strong, because of the word of God which they taught me.
You know.
When a man of God was preaching, that when you go to pray and you feel when you are weak, first give glory to the Lord. You feel free and you feel happy. Then at that time God will anoint you and you start to pray. I wake up early the morning when I was weak and I was fearing. Even I felt to come here. I entered in my house and I started to pray. Really, I felt the Holy Spirit and the power of the Lord was in me. I never understood where fearing went. And I started to walk, coming from home up to here, to work for the Lord. When they were starting to praise and to worship, I never minded how I was looked like. I came here and I started to praise and to worship the Lord. Really, I got the power of the Holy Spirit. I went back and I changed the clothes because I was dirty. So where I am now, the Lord is powerful. And I am still informing you, my brethren. Be with faith that each level which you are, the Lord may visit you. Either you are a higher level or lower level, God will visit you according to your level. We will never deny you. Some of you are used to be called when you are sick. And some of you start to deny some servant. That one cannot pray for me. And once he prays for me, I can't be healed. From today, start to believe that everyone may pray for you and you'll be healed. You believe that everyone may get a miracle. When we get faith in the Lord, as we glorify the living God, as we humble our hearts like Jesus Christ, who take off our bodies.